Now to the College World Series, where the South Carolina Gamecocks are national champions.
How about it? It was just before midnight last night when the Gamecocks beat UCLA. It was a crazy game and dramatic, too. Really went extra innings. So big celebration in Omaha. Here's Jeff Hart with that story.
National champs, baby! Woo! Bring it back to South Carolina! Yeah!
A storybook ending to an incredible run.
Fans deserve it. We deserve it. It's great, man. It's unbelievable.
Bottom of the 11th against UCLA Tuesday night. Tied game at one. Scott Wingo at third. And Whit Merrifield brings him home. The most memorable run in USC history as the Gamecocks win their first national championship in a major sport.
That just sounds amazing. And, you know, just to put the university on our back like we did and to give all the other sports hope that you can do this, you know, it's an unbelievable feeling, man.
It was amazing, y'all. Champions now. I don't have any other words for it.
Coaches hugged, players jump bumped. A USC team that lost its first game in Omaha, only to roll off six straight to win it all.
And we had to lose the first one. I'm always the bad coach in the first game, but, you know, these guys battled to have all year, and it worked out for us in a big way.
Yeah! Yeah!
So I'm looking forward to getting back to Columbia and sharing a lot of enthusiasm with our wonderful fans that helped get us in this situation.
And on the greatest night of their baseball lives, the Gamecocks made sure they had something to remember the home of the College World Series for the past 61 years.
So it's so long to Rosenblatt Stadium. If the South Carolina Gamecocks are going to make it back-to-back national championships, they'll have to win at the new stadium in downtown Omaha, about 10 minutes from here. In Omaha, on a memorable night for the South Carolina Gamecocks as they make history, Jeff Hart, WYFF. News 4.